With a total processing capacity of 300,000 tons each year, including over 100,000 tons of commercial waste, our customer Hufnagel Service GmbH in Olpe, Germany, is the center for innovative waste treatment. Near-infrared sorting machines from the STEINERT Unisort series sort materials such as wood, paper, cardboard, cartons, various plastics, films and minerals. Metals are separated using magnets and STEINERT eddy current separators.
It was important for us to meet the requirements of the new German commercial waste ordinance, and most importantly, that we were able to hit the required reuse and recycling rates as best we can.
The trials for this project took place in the old Steiner Test Center, but we launched a new waste site sorting line in April 2021. From now on, we can perform trials on an industrial scale in the new test center in Cologne-Pulheim. The quantities involved and the preparation stages match those of a real material recovery facility. Testing can therefore be very realistic to simulate the relevant requirements, feasibility and return on investment.
Steinert was on board right from when we started designing the plant, and the huge advantage of working with them was that we were able to run extensive trials in the Steinert Test Center with our own material.
Take wood as an example. More waste wood is being used in the industry, so separating impurities is particularly important. The Unisort PR Evo 5.0 near-infrared, short NIR sorting machine with hyperspectral imaging camera technology does this, and has a particularly high spectral and optical resolution. The NIR spectrum's wavelength range allows typical patterns for materials. This is based on molecular vibrations detected after excitation with light. This technology enables the Hufnagel company to separate wood from the waste flow, achieving a purity of up to 95%. Furthermore, the Unisort PR can also detect different types of wood and separate them. For example, the sorting machine can differentiate between chipboard and OSB or MDF, multiplex fresh coated or varnished wood.
Alongside ferrous and non-ferrous metals, we also sort wood, paper, cardboard and plastic, both hard plastics and films, and we process these both in mixes and sorted by pure grade fractions, such as PP, PE or PVC.
Depending on the input material and market conditions, the Hufnagel company decides which products to recover from the waste flow. The Unisort PR can also be used if you want to separate polyolefin or other 3D plastics. A Unisort PR can also separate the fraction containing paper and cardboard, helping Hufnagel achieve a purity of up to 95%.
In our plant, we also use a Unisort Black, which allows us to also sort out dark objects and is particularly useful in eliminating impurities, such as rubber or dark plastics, when cleaning our minerals, and it delivers excellent results.
There are still rumors being spread that black objects cannot be detected or sorted, yet our Unisort Black is the solution to the problem, with technology specially designed for this particular challenge. For example, it cleans out black foreign matter like rubber, plastics, and leather from a mineral product consisting of stone, ceramic, demolished concrete, and other materials that can be identified by near-infrared, such as wood, plastics, and plaster.
It is important to us that we can manufacture sorted products to a quality level that means they can be integrated into the circular economy well and on a sustained basis. And thanks to the STEINERT units that we use, we feel very well equipped for the future.
Other STEINERT customers who have very high paper, cardboard and film content in their commercial waste also benefit from using our Unisort film. It has been designed for particularly lightweight materials and has its own dedicated sorting technology that is able to stabilize 2D objects that normally would try to be airborne. The Unisort film keeps them stable by using a continuous airflow above the conveyor belt that moves with the material and eliminates any air turbulence. What's more, updates are simple after commissioning and are performed entirely remotely. Of course, our classic products also play a role in Hufnagel's sorting plant. The STEINERT eddy C non-ferrous metal separator separates all non-ferrous materials like aluminum from other materials. The overhead suspension magnets, which are standard in every material recovery facility, separate out iron. All the sorting machines can be tested in our new test center, from tried and tested magnet technology to highly developed sensor sorting using the Unisort product brand. A 2 to 5 cubic meter material volume of the customer's own sorting material per trial enables customers to draw reliable conclusions about how their planned material recovery facility will operate. Equipped with preparation stages like a ballistic separator and an air separator as in real life, the new sorting line in the Steiner Test Center is very close to reality and exhibits the entire process steps in a loop. We are sure to reach your goals with different concepts. Simply arrange an appointment with your Steinert consultant so that we can work together to find the right solution for you.